Ja, en we gaan u nu wat beelden laten zien van het Amsterdams Roots Festival. Dit jaar weer in het Oosterpark. Er was een heel werelddorp gecreëerd. Een Afrikaans dorp, een Arabisch dorp, een Latino dorp, een Oriëntaals dorp en een kinderdorp. Het was er ontzettend gezellig en we laten u natuurlijk zien wat er zoal te doen was. En deze week zien we nog meer. Dit was een reportage van Helene Vermeer.
Suriname, South America. I live in Holland and I play African music with Tandi. Tandi is from South Africa. She came from South Africa. And that's all. Do you want to hear more?
Hello. Yeah, what we're doing? Like this, okay. What we're doing is it's a Brazilian dance art form called capoeira, and it was created by the Africans when they were brought over to Brazil, and they wanted to free themselves. So what they did is to trick the masters. They started to train this dance, and they told the masters, no, it's only a dance, it's only a dance. And they created these instruments called the birimbau. And the birimbau actually is a weapon because it has a point on each side so that they could free themselves. So they would train this dance and train between themselves, and so they could do it in secret. And now it's become more and more popular as a beautiful art form, and as a dance, as a almost a martial art, but more just a way of life. Lots of energy, lots of beauty, a lot of unity, and that's what we call capoeira. So welcome to our world.
Dit was een reportage van Helene Vermeer en we laten u deze week nog meer beelden zien.